Now, if you will, please sing the national anthem of the United States.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light
what so proudly we hailed
at the twilight's last gleaming,
and I will always love you.
All right, now that you've completed your initial application, it will need to be filed by an immigration lawyer at a cost of approximately $5,000 per person. And assuming that all goes through, you should have your citizenship back in 16 months.
16 months? If I didn't know any better, I'd think you were making it hard to become a citizen on purpose. Like you don't want any immigrants coming to the U.S.
I wish that were true, Mrs. Griffin, and it probably might be. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to go sit on my fat wife.
I'm ready for you, string bean.